Hello, this video is going to cover the physical lens shader and how to set your focus plane for rendering. So let's get started. Here I have my mech in my scene and I'm in the stage context. If you're not in stage, just hold down the N key and you get this little pop-up box. And from wherever you are, just hop to LOPS. And that's going to take you to stage. Next we need a camera, so just hit tab and put down a camera. But we already have one, so we're going to use that instead. In fact, let's set it to that now. So that's our framing. And after that, we just want to turn on karma. So there is karma. If you want to know the hotkey for shifting between OpenGL and karma, it's Shift R. So this is kind of like a hotkey for stopping the karma render. So yeah, we'll leave it to karma. And then we need to make our physical lens shader. So in the material library, I'm going to double click to go inside. I have nothing in here, so I'm going to hit tab and type physical lens. Hit the U key to go back up and then reselect my camera. And then in the karma tab, you probably have these set to do nothing. So change those to set or create, both of them, and enable the use lens shader. And then we're going to pick the physical lens that we just made. And nothing is going on because we haven't changed any of the camera settings. So with the camera selected, just hit the enter key in the viewport, and then you get this red dot, and that's indicating to you you're in that camera editing mode. So if you look down here, you can see there's going to be instructions for you how to use this tilt lens. And so we can hit Shift F to see our focus plane. It's just kind of like a default position that it started at. And if we hit Shift F one more time, we can see the actual plane itself. So everything tinted is behind the plane, and that's going to be out of focus, and everything in front of that is going to be sharp. So it's not super visible here, but if we go to sampling and change our f-stop to something a bit more, then you can see the stuff around starts to soften, and that's going out of focus. And now we can set our plane. So in the instructions here, we can hit Shift G, and we are in that mode where we can draw our plane. So hold down Shift and left mouse button, click and drag, and you'll see this orange dot appear. You need to hold down your left mouse button until you see it. And so I'm still holding down the left mouse button. I'm just like deciding, where am I going to put this point? So that's the first point. And then you can put two more down to, you know, orient your plane where you want to put it. So on the edge of this arm, for example, you can click these dots to position the plane more. But if you want to just wipe that clean and make a plane on a new spot, just hit Shift X, and that's going to flush it, and then we can do that same process again. So Shift, left mouse button click, and there's our first dot of the plane again, and we're going to draw two more somewhere around here, and then we can just click and drag. After we've placed our dots, we can just click and drag the dots and move them to where we want them to be after that. So something like this. And then if you don't want to see your guides, just hit Shift F and then Shift G to drop all those guides, and then S key to just kind of clear everything. And then now we are looking at an unobstructed view of our viewport render. So now we can click on Karma tab and then change a few settings in the physical lens shader. So there's a number of options here. There's bokeh, lens distortion, tint, exposure, and others, shutter for rolling shutter. In the lens distortion, there's options here. You can load your texture if you have one. You know, you can really warp the things and enable the chromatic aberration. You can also turn on denoiser and just let it go. And that's the physical lens shader and how to set your focus plane in Houdini. Thanks for watching. Bye now.